What's up, guys? It's Kieran here. Welcome back to NHL 17. If you've seen the episodes, the link is down in the description. And at the end of the video, you'll see more videos you can watch on my channel, so check those out as well. I'll see you guys in the game. Same record, so it should be a game.
Hi, everyone. He's Eddie Olczyk. Ray Ferraro will...
All right, let's get that. And here we go.
We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. The Generals have the first possession.
Oshawa is looking to set things straight after their loss in the last game. The coaching staff has stressed the importance of playing within their system.
Already covering
he covers
up, so.
And holds on.
Rather than do that than just let rebounds happen.
So we have a chance to hear from Ray
Ferraro.
The power plays for both of these teams are among their strengths. You have to maintain your discipline. Watch your stick positioning so you don't take any offensive zone penalties to give the opponent a free power play.
To Dylan, save! And he'll
cover. Could be on the pass off the left side, but I'd rather just shot it. It's too risky to pass it. Might as well take an opportunity.
Quick work on the faceoff. Got a piece of that
one. That would be loose.
He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Just under 6 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Moved along and in. Toward the net. Just missed the net with that one.
Thought we had him.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
The Generals continue on in the defensive zone. Slides it to the point. That hit somebody.
Guys were flying.
Niagara is continuing on up the wing.
Right, okay.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Chip to Dylan.
Oh, Steve, I should have shot
it. The shoulder of the corner here. Wide with the
he
shot.
Hits
the
net, it's a goal.
Oh, just wide. Got that pass up the same side of the ice.
Just stand there, here. That's a
puck out of play over the glass, so another
it's penalty when they're
up.
In defensive zone, I guess. I used to think if they purposely threw it out anywhere, there was a penalty, but I guess that's not the case.
The Generals with possession in their own end. Puck loose, good defensive
good
play.
Shit.
Good pass up that wing. And the pickup. Keeps it going back behind the net. A shot, not on the net.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
The Generals are
moving
the puck
in the shot off my pass. Apparently not.
Carries it up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Puck picked up here. Takes that pass
that's
from the other point man. Through the corner now. Brings a shot. Big hit. Possession gone.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gotta hurt.
Picks it up back there.
I thought he would knock that one goal. I'm all freaked out.
The Ice Dogs carrying
on in the middle part.
Up the wing with it now. Let's it go. He just sent the shot wide. Takes that pass from the other point. Didn't have time.
Our guys don't
want to
hit
them
like that well, do they?
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Lost shots so far for both teams. It's a big game, for sure.
First period has come to a close. A hard-working period. They deserve a rest, and now they get one.
Right,
don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard. There have been no goals since the
I don't know how you do the stick lift and stuff. I don't know why I randomly all this was a face off just because they stick lift me or they tie me up. I don't know how to do
great
that.
Great take, dangerous area. Good solid defensive play there. They can't find the target. Gives it to the point. Flings it. Oh, missed the net. Perfect pass. Good jab with the stick there. He's got him against the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Looking to Dylan. The Generals continuing on through center ice.
Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. That's open ice. I could be considered a penalty shot. And play is stopped for a penalty. I didn't call it, though. I'm not tripping.
The Generals have taken a slashing minor here. Niagara's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. And that's a good job taking the pressure off.
It's where really good power play is going. How long in front of my shift. Come on, guys. Jesus Christ. One guy's holding the whole team back. I'm sad.
Nice face-off work. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Ice Dogs have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end.
Got it. So we got no guys here. Really. Nice standing park poke lane. Check I didn't know.
And he dumps it in.
I swear there's only four people in the lanes.
Oh, that was a bad pass.
What is
okay,
he doing?
Back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Niagara's
can't
setting
wait
things
the
up in their own
end. At least in the last episode, we got to deal with people that can't have a puck on their team, bro. They will be in the NHL, so.
Oshawa's continuing on through center ice. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Trying to get something generated up the wing. To Dillon.
I don't know why he didn't shoot that. He should have just. He went way too far. Like, there's nobody around him. He easily could just sat back slightly.
Nicely
that's
into
a goal.
The zone. Taken over again. This
get
takes
right.
A lot out of him. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense.
Let me get the puck out of his zone, please.
The Ice Dogs waiting back in their own end. And offside is called
stick
on the play.
Like, skate was on the line.
Over 5 minutes still to play in this period. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Oh, deflected away.
If we're not we're the shooting wing, the puck, we're the not getting puck. Good chances. We've had a few, but our teammates haven't been able to
the corner for this.
Stickler, that was good.
He's got that pass. Back near the blue line to Dillon. Great
see,
save!
We won't have a great chance to score. My stick fucking brace.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Big drive.
Not score, no, not
oh,
here.
And it's off the mark. I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation. A shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
I was trying to press it there. Let me.
And the possession taken by Dillon. Niagara's moving the puck up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it.
There you go.
Slid back across from one point to the other.
So you think like a good teammate, you
the
would have passed it in.
To make a difference up the wing. He knifed it away.
Let's see if it's cleared. All right, I'm going to go now.
Great moving. Job with the neutral ice interception.
This one might go overtime. Really good game. There's not much action.
Two periods have been played, and the goalies continue to be solid. No score.
I'm struggling on the faceoffs, too.
Underway in the third period with no score. Our first goal might be the winning goal.
Oh, my God. How? That was stupid.
The Generals
see if my
it up the wing.
Aim was perfect. If I got it, I didn't hit it.
Got it right back. Moves behind the net. Just didn't work.
All right, it's a good rush.
The Ice Dogs have control of the puck through the neutral zone. Whoa, what a play!
I swear every
good
pass
play.
I make
puck,
it's freaking escape.
And he'll hold
it's
on.
Annoying.
Niagara's got it again. Backhander to the net. The shot is off.
Am I gonna
get
the
net, but he just missed the net.
Fires a wrister. Waffle boarded. Propelled to Dillon. No room for a pass. Oh, great save there.
Okay, that's a ball. Not much room to work, like, but he got a good shot away. My guy, with like, this puck being so close to net,
this is all a reactionary save.
And it's driven away again.
Great pressure there. Yeah, I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Traffic in front of the net, so the goalie doesn't have to see the puck. It's like, they have a great chance, but no one's in front of the net at all.
The Ice Dogs control the play in their own end. Pitching it to Dillon. Carried out of his own end towards center.
Jeez. If you can hear that, that's
thunder. Niagara's in their own end and in control of the puck. It's an onside play. Just missed high.
No, I'm not going to aim the left. Apparently, every time I aim left, it says it's a better aim shot.
Slid to Dillon.
Okay, I'm going to try to aim that.
Has it in his own end. Out in the slot.
There we go. Good pass and good shot.
They were till now.
That was a good play.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, and so he gets beat low to the glove side.
I thought it might go in overtime. Like, it still can, but
it's a 1-0 game. Niagara's got that neutral zone faceoff. He's in on an onside play.
Sometimes our goalie gives up refills and we can't afford it.
Puck grabbed. What's next?
I don't know how you give that puck.
Wonderful shot answered quickly.
See, that would have been our defensive goal.
To this area.
I don't know how you give that puck.
The Ice Dogs are starting back in the defensive zone. Knocked it away with the stick.
That's going to get out.
Carried from the defensive zone.
Can't
the
really do much.
Up the wing are moving
I
the
don't
puck.
Want to get out here, but they're not rushing too hard.
A shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
All right, 4 minutes left. We can hold him.
Picks it up in his own end. Let's it go. All part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Niagara's carrying it up the wing. Hammers one.
Oh,
great.
I thought I had him.
Grab. And he freezes for the whistle.
Frozen got on their side, so that's good.
They won it. Now what can they do? At the oh, he got that.
Goal's oh my God! Like, I tried hitting him shoot like three times. But he's won it.
Kicked out of the scrum. Puck is thrown to Dillon.
Just kind of play a little defensive here. Unless I see a lane like this.
Onside. Let's a shot go. Puck covered.
Knocked it in. I could have got behind him a little bit. My guy was like right behind him, so I could have probably just put it in.
Dillon's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Didn't miss by much.
This is a little bit faster than my guy.
Tries to get it on net. Sticked away. Off a defender, that's a free puck. Gets it in a good place.
Why not?
Directed on. Saved off the pad. That was redirected. Can he clear?
Clear it. Oh, that's okay.
Cleared back. Here's a down clear. For an icing.
All right, just hold him off, please.
Last minute of play.
Nice, let's go. Nice. The win.
Shoots
really close game.
Brilliant save at the horn. And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books. Niagara's got the win in this one tonight.
Really
they
did pretty good.
Edge and shots on
see
goal.
If they're a blow up for
sometimes
him or
that's a
shut out.
They never look to
stir
like
those models since they won.
The opponent's goal.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.
Really great shot. Didn't do too bad myself either. So I got that assist for it too. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. It's been a Sir Anderson's episode. Peace.